Good evening. This is Uncle Drac, your host for a Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. Our anti-hero, anti-Uncle Drac, is a synth created by the Institute, given no directives and sent into the wasteland to enact his will. Don't care. Go away. That will apparently mean to become a supervillain. When last we left, we'd come across something called the General Atomics Galleria. My next steps are to be tread carefully. It's a good looking dog, but I have a robot dog in powered armor that's better. I am carrying a lot of stuff. Let's go home for a minute. Unload stuff. Grab a level. See what we can work out. I want to get a mod to make the Pip-Boy look better. That's right, I've got another couple of settlements out there.
Maybe I'm coming down with something. This place looks incredible.
Not interested in using the gamma gun. Though it is much more damage than I'm doing at the moment, won't work against creatures that are desensitized to radiation. Huh. Okay, Ada.
We need to get back to Diamond City one of these days.
If anything's waiting for us around here, I certainly can't hear it.
Hey.
Yes. Carrying all that weight is simply slowing you down.
For the moment, yes. These. Nor any of these. Dogmetal, you're next. Dogmetal, there you are.
Hey.
extra time to get items off of you one at a time so I don't take your armor off. This is likely to be a pain in the butt. And it's still better than having to chase him down and put his armor back on him. Yep.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Dropped my shish kebab again. Don't need these right now. Don't need that right now. It's been a while. I wonder if that's still good. Okay. That being done. You know what? Straight protect Ron. Like them bright so as I can see them. You handle 10 pines. Rank 3 science. Well, I'm heading for that anyway. But in the meantime, fix thing. Well, that's pretty impressive. Factory armor, something useful. There. Something standout-ish. You. There.
Even though I can't understand you, I think we'll get along just fine.
Now. Science 3. Science 3. So, we are heading for Science 3. I have 4 levels to spend. Science. Oh no, that's Robotics Expert. Science 3. Nice. Can I do gun nut 3? I can. Can I do armorer 3? I can. How about blacksmith 3? Not just yet. Blacksmith 2. Start working on hacker. Now, let's talk about this again.
Adding a bit more punch to your weapon, sir?
Didn't know you were an artist.
Not quite enough fiber optics. But what it does to my damage is criminal, so no. 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 Nah, I like the pistol. It is ridiculous. And works. Exceptional recoil, reduced range. Let's see how it works. While I am here, how good is this going to get? How about snipes? I haven't used this in forever. There we go. If I find a good legendary, I might just have to put it on. Huh. I wonder if I've got a good legendary. Can I do anything with the... Not until that neck nipple blacksmith. Okay. Need fiber optics. No, I'm just not going to be using the Tesla rifle. So we'll put that away, but... What do I have? Crippled the target's leg. Annoying. Okay. Well, now I have a good reach out and touch you option back. Oh, that's beautiful. That's absolutely gorgeous. Okay. Happy with this configuration. Let's go back to... We're going to way over back towards the Saugus Ironworks, but this might take us a little while. Only one way to find out. Oh, I like it. Oh, I like it a lot.
Whoa, whoa. You hear? Nice try!
Oh, it's fast. Whoa.
Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Well done, sir. Useful.
Well, this is interesting. Would have missed this completely if I hadn't fast traveled back here.
Got it.
Chem station. Interesting. Nice. Yeah. Not surprising. Huh. So, swimming across a lake, not a great idea. This thing was radioactive before things started.
Wait there. Come on.
Oh, Dogmetal. God, you're oblivious.
Damn. What the hell happened here?
Greed. Waste. Help, flower. Human beings. Taking shortcuts. Old story. Nothing new here. Except glowing fungus. I like me some glowing fungus. Ooh, what's this? Wild potato. More glowing fungus? For some reason, I'm extremely easy to please.
Picking up something. Hopefully, that's the last of
them. Damn it. Well done.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
Down weapons, sir.
My
apologies. I think I've lost them.
Not what I was trying to do.
If they're out there, we'll find them.
You know how to show. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
That's the last of them.
So I was distracted by bright, shiny things. It happens. It happens to the best of us. Don't judge me. That cargo container.
Tearing you a new one.
That was amusingly simple.
How can something this beautiful exist in such a fucked up world?
Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Yes.
Yes. That's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director. His office is located in the statue in the center of the plaza. The Galleria is currently closed to the public, but staff and employees are permitted on the grounds, of course. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Why is the Galleria closed?
I'm sorry, but due to pending litigation, I am unable to comment.
No.
Please direct your inquiries to the General Atomics Legal Affairs Division.
That might be important to find out.
Who's the director?
General Atomics Patented Director Management System, DMS, is responsible for coordinating the actions of the robots here at the Galleria.
Oh God, it's
all automated.
The director
allows the Galleria to operate autonomously, without the need for human intervention.
Oh no.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
That's all.
Very well. Enjoy your visit.
No, not first. We're going to pick one side of this. We're going to go through every building. We're going to look for everything that we can find to give us a clue as to what happened here. Then I'll make a decision.
Howdy there. Come on in. Welcome to Slocum's Joe. Can I set you up with a nice hot cup of coffee? On the house!
Sure.
Coming right up. Here at Slocum's Joe, all of our coffee is heated to a perfect 200 degrees Fahrenheit. You might want to stand back. Didn't you hear me coming? Now I have to fight.
Oh, damn it. Can't say I'm surprised.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Well, the whole place doesn't appear hostile to us, so...
Protection on a budget.
Wow.
13. Number 13. Please take a number for faster service. Now serving 14. Please wait until your number is called. Does anyone have 15?
Oh no.
Number 16.
Did 16. You not read the signs? Employees only!
Excuse
and
me.
Just what do you think
17.
You're doing? Get out! Out!
Number 18.
Not that interested.
Who's there? Are you... Are you a customer? Now you listen here. Every single item in this store is exactly where it belongs. Exactly! It's taken me years to get it all in order. Can look if you want, but don't touch anything! Don't touch anything!
I'm not enjoying this experience. Oh, okay.
Get you all set up. Here to bowl, just $5,000 a game.
Do you take caps?
Bottle caps? Of course not. Legal tender only.
I can't afford that.
Sorry to hear that, sir. Do come back again. Stop. Stop. You must be bloody stupid if you can't hide from me.
Any idea where they went?
Up close.
Target down. Powering weapons. Time for you to perish.
Time to make a mess.
Do stand still.
Not much of a threat after all.
Kind of a shame. Only kind of.
Heads up.
There we go. Not stealing if everyone's dead. I've read that in an obscure law text somewhere. Terminal down here. Active. And I can... Oh boy. I got that advancement just in time, didn't I? Okay. Let's do a little hack. The dudes. get a little bit of an enhancement to our ability to work the puzzle out of the password. Let's see.
There we go.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh God, these long load screen times. For the regular terminals, my God. That's not good. So the robots malfunctioned, at least some of them did. I wonder if it's a problem to the similar to the RoboBrain problem. Excellent. Not excellent. This place isn't being operated by a robot, it's being operated by a killer robot.
If anyone came through here recently, they haven't left a trace in all this dust.
Oh God!
Come on! You mean that's it?
Yes.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Ada, are you picking up a signal from any more of the rogue robots?
Not what I want to know.
I'd be happy to scan for one if you like.
Never mind.
Of course. Just let me know if your curiosity gets the better of you again.
Not right now, it's not.
Looking to lighten your load?
Yes.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
Can you hold my mods?
Look alive.
Let's take a look at what you've got.
Much better. Huh. killed all the robots. Once you've killed all the robots. Got the password. Let's go talk to the DMS.
All right, maggot. Step forward. Slowly.
Maggot? Shut up. You had one chance to impress me and you didn't do it. Right. So we need to talk.
Hold it right there. I've been monitoring your approach. Impressive. Very impressive. For a low-life criminal!
I'm a high-life criminal.
You've been watching?
Did you honestly think a state-of-the-art facility like the General Atomics Galleria wouldn't have proper surveillance equipment? And yet, despite all of my sensors, all of my robots, I still don't know why you're really here! Just what are you up to? Who are you working for? I want answers!
Wait, the grand reopening? Are you Grand Reopening Supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yeah, let's say that.
Yes? Yes, that's right.
Manual authorization of the Grand Reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
You don't need to see my identification.
Here.
Scanning. Deception detected. You are warned. Kill them all, and let God sort them out!
Don't worry, folks, I've got an idea. He's not working right anymore. All the robots have gone hostile. They're attacking my companions. Stepped back. Or healed myself or something. Shit, how much have I lost? Not bad. Not bad. Well, maybe we'll have a better time with this time.
Hold it right there. I've been monitoring your approach. Impressive. Very impressive. For a low-life criminal!
Not a low-life criminal.
I'm reporting in, as ordered.
Reporting in? Wait, the grand reopening? Are you Grand Reopening Supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes? Yes, that's right.
Manual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Irrelevant. Now awaiting manual activation. Please present your employee ID.
I don't have to show you anything.
Unacceptable! The galleria is closed! You were warned!
All right, let's do this again. Well, this is going to cause me a headache of some sort. Sorry, cat, that's got a sting. Down there? Ada? Dogmetal? Oh, I might have just murdered all my companions. Ah, there they go. They're fine. I might be just about to murder all my companions.
Hey.
Yeah?
Hey there.
What's on your mind?
Your thoughts?
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
How do you feel about us?
I don't know if you care about me. Or if you just want to use me to soak up the bullets for you. I guess only time will tell.
They're not mutually...
That's all for now.
Sure.
Exclusive. But that's fine. Yes. Didn't like you. Liked you even less.
Yes.
I wonder what the inventor of the bobby pin would think of his new primary use in the Commonwealth.
You I hated. Where you at? On ash pile, I don't
the
have all day.
The dust-to-oxygen ratio here is remarkably low.
There you are. Look, I'm touching things. Tuxedo and a formal hat. Might have to armor those up. You'd look good in a green dress, wouldn't you? I'm going to assume yes. They asked for $5,000 for a bowling game. There isn't $5,000 to be had in this entire place. Interesting, though. Oh, what the heck. There's literally no reason not to take absolutely everything. I miss anything in here. Well, out of curiosity, what's in a bowling ball? A lot of plastic. You know, it's time to see how many bowling balls fit in a dog.
Have a minute? Got something on my mind.
Well,
is something wrong?
I don't know. You tell me. After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts. Not only because you've agreed to pick up me contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help.
Well, that
now,
makes
so
sense.
Far, you've been treating me like a friend. Hell, you've been damn near nice to me. Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder. If there's anything I learned in the combat zone, it was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
What exactly do you think I'm expecting in return?
Who knows? Doing your laundry, taking a bullet for you, hauling your gear. What's the difference? I don't think I'm getting through to you. Let me explain what I mean, then maybe you'll understand where I'm coming from. I spent
Fair
three
enough.
Years living at the combat zone. Smelled like puke and piss. But I called it home. I was making a few caps. Had me own bed to sleep in and three hot meals a day.
Sounds
then
lovely.
The raiders took over the place. You know that lot. You aren't exactly what you'd call the gentle type. After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse.
Yeah.
Didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy. So.
True.
I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
You know, in truth,
you don't owe me a thing.
Now I'm having a real hard time believing that. I'll tell you what. Give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you. I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
Fair enough. Kind of out of the blue, but
I suggest
all right.
We take as much as we can carry.
That's vastly interesting after I just tried to kill her by blowing up every robot in the place around her. But who knows? I am Uncle Drac, what's not to like? So. There we go. Each one of these is 7 plastic. 7 plastic that can be used to produce jet in conjunction with a monstrous amount of fertilizer. So, Dogmetal.
Hey.
Come here. Got an experiment I want to try. Okay. Not bad. Bet you can do better. Here. Ah. That's how much you can put in a dog.
Hey.
What can I do for you? Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Do you have any... Ah, yes, you do. That'll do. Thank you. Did you find boy? Oh. Another robot. More information about how this place works. Oh, laser gun. I'm just not caring at this point. Now it's all pieces and bits.
This area appears to have quite the calming effect on you, sir.
I like diners. It's a good historical representation. It would be too much to ask for that to work. Didn't meet the robots in here, but I'm pretty sure I would have hated them. Now, amongst the fascinating things I'm picking up are components that have a lot, I mean a lot, of fiber optics in them. So, I'll build some of those things that have been more... I don't know why you're still here. I don't care. This one. I don't think I've been in here. Ah, this is where they kept their dope, apparently. All right. Let's test the outer edges of ridiculous, shall we? Yeah. Ada, you're... No, wait. Dogmetal
was full. Ada, are you picking up a signal from any more of the rogue robots?
I'd be happy to scan for one if you like.
No.
Never mind.
Of course. Just let me know if your curiosity gets the better of you again.
No, let's trade. Ada?
Heads up.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Sure.
Wow.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
I'm going to drop some of this stuff. I'm only about 1,000 pounds over. Last building in his place. Yes. That was so fulfilling. We need to go home to unload everything. Oh my word. So, discovered a bunch of robots. Blew up same, took their stuff, left their weight sets. Filled my dog with bowling balls. That's a good day. No matter how you slice it, that's a good day. Let's go drop everything off, shall we?
Maybe I'm coming down with something, but this place looks incredible.
It is actually looking better. They are actually trimming it down and cultivating it a bit.
My back hurts. My feet hurt. Everything hurts.
Randall, you're creepy.
My audio receptors are barely picking up any noise.
Look alive.
You like old stuff, don't you? Don't see the point. That time's long.
Look alive.
What is it?
What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
What I do not want to take is your sledge. Or your goggles.
Easy living, this ain't.
Shut up. Oh no, the violent combat shotgun, that as well. And Dogmetal. And don't want to take all. I don't want to take the powered armor off of him. Go and drop this off. There. Much better. Quick decontamination shower. Good night's sleep, which is what I think I'll actually try to catch. Oh my. Thank you very much for hopefully enjoying this episode of Uncle Drac in a Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. If you like the video, like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment. You'll enjoy leaving a comment. I'll enjoy getting one. In the meantime, this is Uncle Drac, wishing you a good evening and peace.